Go!
Okay, so we're into this right now. This is Winners Finals. Actually, I think someone correct me if I'm wrong, but I think if Bug Doctor beats Scubs here, he passes Nadia for the number 3rd seed. Where did Nadia place? Nadia got none. I think if, yeah, if Adam wins this set, he'll pass Aiden and take the number 3 seed. Instead of having the number 4 seed. So this is kind of the last storyline to watch for the day. Now that the Squire to Gary to Scary storyline is concluded. Of course, at the end of the set, it won't be over. But Bug Doctor will have to win Losers Finals. So he's got 2 shots. He'll have to take a set off of either Scubs or BZ in order to snipe that number 2 shot. Both doable, but I don't know which one he prefers. Ooh, that backer takes that fucking high early. Especially Scubs at 157. But 100% separate them. Oh, the one pellet saved him. I feel like my commentary's cutting me off. I keep hearing crackles in my headphones. Yeah, Scubs force friendly now. Scubs kind of running away with this game 1. Up about a full stock. Gonna be looking to close this one out on Bug Doctor anytime now at this limit. Finishing touch should kill. Cross slash probably kills close to the ledge. That cross slash would have killed. Had Bug Doctor decide to jump that up smash. Okay, that'll take it. So we're into game 2.
Okay, so game 2 now on Smashville.
I don't know what Bug Dog is looking for in the Smash stage. I guess he wants Stubbs closer to him. I don't know. I feel like he'd like a bigger stage by this time. But I don't. The mind of Bug Dog here isn't enigma to me. He's literally so big brain that I just don't understand. So he's definitely got a reason for taking back, so. Really something to do with the platform.
I don't know. I really didn't have anything to do with that forward smash.
There's a little full charge up. Looking like he should like the up B move. And doesn't plan on losing.
There's Lady.
Been going with a lot of blade moves this set. Yeah, that reverse nair should do it. Wow, why didn't that crash on his sword like that? No jump for Bug Doctor either. It's allowed to just up through the ledge. And that's the 2-0 for Scubs. Now, it is best of 5. So Bug Doctor, still alive, but hanging on by his little robotic mid-man fingers. Finished by 11. Got this set. Rest of the set. 1, 2, 3 to 4 more sets. Depending on grand finals. Scubs almost had burn one there. Oh. He knows that platform, though. He knows he's fine. Oh. Going way out there. Dr. Backer is just getting a little bit of breathing room. Now. Crash Bomber's on him. Crash Bomber saved him. Okay, so it still wasn't enough, but I thought Crash Bomber saved him there. Finds a Metal Blade to grab, but didn't fare off, but that's what he's for that combo. The back here cleans it up. So, better showing this game than out of last game for Bug Doctor. Well, on the bigger stage too, my dad, which is my prediction at the start of last game. Why is the audio cutting me now? That's usually a sign of the stream being dying. Okay, it's
stabilize. Okay. It's ripping forward smash, but just got the air dodge high. Percent lead for Bug Doctor, but Cloud is blue. Wow, that character. Strong. Did we get shield pressure from Bug Doctor there with the Crash Bomber and the Falling Metal Blade? Just got some shield while he pulled the Leaf Shield out. So, actually, really good pressure from Bug Doctor, you know, with the platform and then the up air. Oh, wasn't able to punish that up air. Big blade through the side. Then, same solution as last time, still a little too inside, gets put by the back of the landing as well. Let's come push the ledge. There we go, I think we're back now, for real. Wow. Despite the Storm Start from Bug Doctor, Scubs cleans up the first Doctor. And
mad extra credit. The two cross slashes. The brush really makes it.
But Bug Doctor closes out before Scubs can get an ounce of extra credit. Both players just looking to attack 100% from neutral right now. Of course, Scubs can use a big open up. Cloud's combo game, the punish game, definitely a lot stronger than Mega Man's. Mega Man's got like two down throw here for combos. But yeah. Basically, at the end of game 3, Bug Doctor downer spikes Scubs, and it broke the string. Like, the string just decided to stop. Gameplay was unaffected. Not there was much gameplay. But yeah, if you're wondering why everything went super quiet and also stopped moving, that'd be why. Hopefully the bad thing died first. Yeah, we are into, game 4 now. Slight percent lead for Bug Doctor, but as we saw in the stock one, that doesn't matter a lot. He doesn't really care. Going to limit cross slash you at the ledge at 75%, and you are going to like it. Or die. Probably both. Still on the board for both players. Looking hanging onto it well. Bug Doctor doing a good job of evading the back airs and such from Stubbs. Stubbs hasn't gotten forward smash to back air at ledge. I'm about to say something, and I'm gonna regret it, but I don't think I've seen a single up tilt out of Bug Doctor all night. Wow, that barrel almost took across the roof. That's it, right in the subject. Down tilt on this thing. Wow, 0.1 separating them for a second now. That back will do it. So, have not seen an up tilt out of Bug Doctor yet tonight. There's the 35% extra credit tacked off Bug Doctor on this website. See if we can move. If Bug Doctor closes out, he forces a game 5. Stays grounded, stays under the blade. Alright, play. Basically even here. If anything, slight edge to Cloud, just because he's gonna have a lot easier time closing the stock out. He's got the back air, the fair, the up air, limit, all of your limits, options, maybe come on my team, down air, forward smash, up smash, dash attack, F tilt, and Megaman's got like up tilt, back air. Up smash, down smash, forward smash. Tough situation. Bug Doctor navigates it well. There's the up tilt. You did it. I knew it was coming. That crash bomb. I was gonna say, if he shielded that crash bomber, he was guaranteed a shield break possible. But that forward smash click, we're going to game 5, ladies and gentlemen.
Mega Man
this is game 5. Scubs was up 2-0. So if Bug Doctor wins this game, it's a reverse 3-0 on Scubs. Scubs is losing off. Bug Doctor did it. Broken. The last time... Now, I'm probably very, very wrong on this, but the last time I saw someone force Scubs off of Cloud and onto the Lucina, it may or may not have been MKLeo. That's the last time I saw it. Now, has it happened since then? More than likely, because that was a few months ago. Last, almost a year ago, I think. A while ago. That was like Canada Cup. Yeah, it was a while ago. But... Scubs Lucina coming up here. I wonder what he sees in the matchup. That Cloud. I wonder if he's worried about the recovery, because it was jeopardized in games 3 and 4. That ended up costing his last dock. So we'll see what he sees in the matchup with Lucina that he's worried. Doctor takes the first dog. Looking quite comfortable on the Lucina the matchup. Let's just go Ash and Count too. I really shield with the pellet. Ooh, that word's gonna be good. Dancing Blade comes up from Scubs. I wonder if it's the off-season on the pressure more. You can't pressure very well as Cloud. Magma does have what all need to recovery. He just has the upbeat. And he's double jump air dodge. That always looks so cool when you trade and both are like just the right direction. Scubs on his last dock. Now, Bug Doctor using a lot of percent. I'm sure he'll be able to do the two stocks. You can keep chipping away at Scubs. Should be in decent position, sure you lose this stock to just close it. I would not count Scubs out there. That up tilt's gonna take it. 87.5 on Scubs. And one full stock on Bug Doctor. For a spot in the inside grand. Also, Bug Doctor wins this game, closes game up. He steals Nadia's. Oh! Dunks it. That's it.